These survivors were kept warm by feathers and were self-sufficient from their first breath. Able to live on insects and seeds and capable of walking within hours.